Let's talk about red light therapy. What it is, how it works, and the top 5 scientifically backed benefits of using it at home. Now look, I know that it sounds a bit crazy, the idea of using light to optimize your health, but red light therapy is backed by thousands of clinical trials. So it's not just hype. And I'm going to link to the research I'm referring to as we go through this video in the description box down below. So if you get to the end of the video and you're still feeling a little bit skeptical, make sure to check out those links. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's Kate. I'm a certified health and nutrition coach. I post videos twice a week on YouTube talking all things insulin resistance, weight loss, sleep, and more. So if you're ready to take control of your metabolic health, make sure to click that subscribe button. And you can also find me on TikTok and Instagram where I share new posts every single day. Now, before we get into the top 5 benefits, I'm quickly going to recap what red light therapy is and how it works. So if you're already familiar with how it works and you just want to skip to the benefits, I always have timestamps on the progress bar, so you can use those to skip ahead. But anyways, let's get into it. Red light therapy is a treatment that uses specific wavelengths of natural red and near infrared light. Red light therapy is beneficial because it enhances our energy production on a cellular level. It increases our cells' ability to create ATP. ATP is short for adenosine triphosphate, which is our cells' energy. The more energy our cells have, the better they function. Now, there are 2 wavelengths of light that most red light therapies nowadays have. These are the 2 most beneficial wavelengths: red light, which comes along with surface level benefits, and near infrared light, which penetrates into the body deeper and brings more internal benefits. And although red light therapy has become more mainstream in recent years, it's not new technology. It's been around for decades. In the early 1990s, it was used by scientists to help to grow plants in space. And since then, it's been used by professional athletes and estheticians. And it's only been within the last decade or so that at-home devices have become more accessible. So red light increasing ATP is at the root of all of the benefits. And let's get into those now. Number 1, it improves skin health. This is one of the most common benefits that people think of when they think of red light therapy. As I mentioned, estheticians have been using red light therapy for years. And I'm sure you've also probably seen those at-home masks that are becoming more and more common, some of which incorporate red light. But how does it work? So red light increases collagen in the skin. As we age, our bodies produce less and less, which is why our skin starts to wrinkle. So it makes sense that more collagen equals less wrinkles. But it also helps to improve acne, cellulite, and skin conditions such as psoriasis. It can also help to reduce scarring and speed up the recovery from sunburns. Number 2, it improves exercise performance. Red light therapy has been shown to increase endurance and reduce muscle fatigue, which is part of the reason why professional athletes utilize it. Red light therapy helps to increase blood flow and reduce inflammation. Both of these factors are beneficial for all types of exercise. Number 3, it speeds up muscle recovery. The second reason that elite athletes use red light therapy is that it helps to speed up how fast muscles recover. Again, this is partly to do with the increased blood flow. And when used after training, a review of 46 studies found red light therapy to cause significant increases in strength and muscle growth. And this could partly be due to the fact that it reduces muscle fatigue. Less fatigue, and you can pump out more reps. Number 4, it boosts the immune system. Red light therapy has been shown to support a healthy immune system. As previously touched on, it promotes the production of ATP, which is the energy for our cells. When our cells have more energy, they function better. And this can also help to fight off infection. Red light therapy also helps to stimulate the lymphatic system, whose health is critical to a functioning immune system. And number 5, it improves cognitive function. Red light therapy has been shown to benefit the brain in many ways. It can help to enhance mental sharpness, improve reaction time, memory, attention, and more. There's even some research showing that it improves recovery for individuals who suffered a stroke or traumatic brain injury. So in summary, red light therapy is beneficial for so many different areas of our health. All it takes is shining the light directly on your bare skin for at least 10 minutes a day. I like to sit in front of my panel in the morning and use red light therapy while I'm journaling and while I meditate. It is such a nice way to start my day. It's super easy to incorporate into your routine because, like I said, it doesn't take a lot of time at all. Now, I have two different devices which I've been using for a few years. I have one of the older models that's from Juve, and I also have a smaller, more targeted device from Boncharge. Both work exactly the same way. They both have the option to use either red light, near infrared light, or both at the same time. Really, the only main difference is the price. Juve is significantly more expensive. The model I have is no longer available, but the similar newer option is more expensive, as I said, than Boncharge's devices, which again, work exactly the same way. So I will link to both in the description box down below and you can check them out. I do have a promo code for Boncharge for 15% off, which I will put down below. I've asked you for a promo code in the past and all they were able to give me was a code that got you a free t-shirt. So, I mean, if I can find that, I'll link that down below as well. But yeah, not a great deal. But anyways, guys, I want to hear from you. Have you tried red light therapy before? I know it's available in some gyms, so some people have tried it, but haven't tried it consistently, which I do think is important. But let me know your experience down below, or if you're thinking about trying it and you have any questions, you can leave those down below as well. I love chatting with you guys in the comments section. So even if you just want to say hey or hi, go ahead and do that. It really helps to support my channel. If you did enjoy this video, you might also enjoy my video on proven ways to improve your sleep. You can check that out here. If you want to catch up on my most recent upload, you can find that here. And if you want to check out my coaching programs, including my 7-day insulin resistance masterclass, you can find this here. Thanks, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye.